Hi guys, I'm Anita Buffum and welcome to the Anita Buffum Show. We've got another Anita Does for you, and today my producer has a surprise for me, like always. I don't know what we're doing. What do you got planned for me, honey?
Well, today Anita does dog sitting. Look what I got for you here.
Yeah, I saw that when you walked in.
Well, this is a cute little dog.
Well, this will be fine. This will be easy. This is fine.
It's a nice...
I can do this.
It's a Chihuahua.
All right, for how long?
Well, we're dog sitting for a couple of hours.
Okay. Okay, I can do this. Maria! Okay. Maria!
Well, no. Maria can't help you because this is Anita Does. Anita Does. So you're going to dog sit without... Remember we talked about... And Maria can't do the stuff for you. You have to do it, so.
What's the dog's name?
Her name, it's a girl, so her, it's not an it. It's a her. Her name is Gloria.
With some gaze on this dog?
She's cute. Look at her.
She's cute. We'll call it some. Oh my God, look at her little necklace. It's all glittery. I have something like that. It's cute. You wish, all right, she's cute. Well, what do I do with her? What are we supposed to do?
You can just sit with her and cuddle her. Cuddle her to you a little bit. Hold her to you. Yeah, you can pet her. That's good.
Yeah.
That's good. I think she likes you.
She's soft.
Yeah, she's very soft. She likes you. Yeah, see, you pet her. Not too hard, but okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Okay, well,
right.
You can talk to her.
Gloria!
You can ask her about herself. You can talk to her.
This will be good. This will be like when I babysit my nieces and nephew.
That's exactly right.
All
right.
Well, my nephew, he always loved coming over. He's a fagula. So, Gloria, do you like Sex and the City? We can watch Sex and the City.
Well, she's not going to talk. She's a dog.
Okay. We can watch The Housewives, Gloria.
Yeah. Look, you both have long nails. That's fun.
We do both have long nails, Gloria.
You both like pink.
We're both tired. Well, Gloria, you're cute, Gloria. I don't mind you. Well, look at you. You've had a rough life, Gloria. Oh. You love me? What, you want to tell me a secret? You like it here? You never want to leave? Well, maybe we got something special going on, you and me, Gloria. I think we do. We both like pink, we both like glittery things, and we're both furry.
Okay, I can grab her from you now, so you don't have to worry about it.
No, it's all right.
Well, no, I'll take her from you.
No, it's fine.
Well, I'm just going to grab her.
Yeah, well, no, she's fine. She's okay. She'll be mine now. She'll be mine now.
Well, we have to return her.
Well, she'll be mine. So.
Oh, okay.
Poor people can't afford animals, so she'll be mine. I mean, look at how they treat her. She obviously needs to be with me.
Okay.
So she'll be mine, and that'll be that, won't it? Yeah, my baby girl.
I'll get your checkbook.
Her hair is hollow gold. Her lips sweet surprise. Her hands are never cold. Got Betty Davis eyes. She'll turn the music on you. You won't have to think twice. She's pure as New York snow. She got Betty Davis eyes.
guys, I'm Anita Buffum, and thanks for watching the all-new Anita Buffum Show right here on Gay SVTV World, presented by drag superstar Sherry Vine. Make sure you subscribe and get ready for more of the Anita Buffum Show.